Guys, usually when I watch a horror movie, I want the characters to die. I usually don't connect to them. They become annoying. In this case, it's totally different. I really care for these people, and even when you see them doing bad things, you feel for them. Do you realize that people was going to have that kind of connection right in the script, or?
Well, I think Mike's whole intention was that, you know, I mean, first of all, he wrote a great script, but I think his intention was that the movie's not going to work unless you kind of care about this family, and thankfully, like you said, people do, and I think that's kind of draws you into the rest of the stuff, how it plays out, and the horrific events ensue.
Yeah. Very horrific. And I think that's very cool, the fact that you have the supernatural elements, but at the end of the day, I mean, you're talking about real life issues, you know, violence and mental illness, stuff like that. Was that something that especially drew you to the project?
The whole script as a whole drew me to the project. I think that part of why this script works so well is that, you know, you take the supernatural away and there is an explanation for the things that happened. Mm-hmm. And so that's kind of like, you know, Rory had said earlier, it's like if you recall a Thanksgiving dinner from 5 years ago, everybody has a different memory of what mm-hmm. happened. And that's kind of what this is like. And I wanted, you know, I just remember thinking I want her to, when that transition happens, to be just ugly, because what she's doing is horribly ugly. Mm-hmm. And so I kept saying to everyone around, vanity needs to go out the just make me as ugly as possible. And that was a really interesting thing, because the producers and director were like, really? Uglier?
The mirror takes something from you, a fear or insecurity, and uses that against you. Is there a fear that you guys have, or a memory, I don't know, a school play or audition or something that the mirror could use?
Okay. I'm sure everybody does.
Yeah, everybody does. I'm scared of everything. Everything. I hate flying. So, but I do it all the time, yeah. So.
He said to you, a terrifying audition. Yeah, it was like,
I'm
sure there's memories of horrifying things like that you just want to block out.
I've been in some terrible auditions.
Somewhere.
Yeah. I went to an audition once where somebody answered the phone in the middle of my audition, and I was like, I'm that bad.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thanks.
Last question. For the future, sequel or prequel?
I think that it's an interesting thing, because you have 11 or 12 prequels already kind of explained that, I don't know, you could do either.
That's
an interesting thing.
I want to see your goals again. Thank you so much for
your
time.
Thank you.